15-year-old schoolboy has hooked quite the catch in Sydney Harbour. Addison Hodge was fishing with mates on the weekend when this happened.
A bit to get around.
Yeah, it's good. Catch up here. This is good. My back's killing.
Oh, it's needed to change.
Nice bull shark. 2.5 metres tagged.
Yeah.
Robbie. Did you film it when we were getting the tail?
Well, this is just days after a beloved diver was killed by a great white off Little Bay in Sydney. The catch has made headlines across the country and around the world. Addison is also the talk of his school and fishing clubs from Tassie to the Top End. Addison and his mate Guy Spring, who caught the haul on camera, join us now. Addison, exactly where did you catch this absolute monster?
We caught it in Middle Harbour, Bantry Bay.
Explain what that area is like, because I live pretty close to this and I'm pretty sure I have swum in Middle Harbour before. Were there lots of swimmers about at the time?
A few tubing and wake surfing.
You have been fishing since you were a little boy, Addison. It must have been such a shock to have this on the end of your line. Were you scared?
Yeah. Yeah, it was crazy to just, yeah, I've never seen anything like it.
Can you talk us through how you managed to find it hooked on the end of your line, because you wrestled with this thing for 45 minutes. Talk us through it.
So originally we were just going out fishing, see what we can catch, but I did bring the shark rod with me, so we thought we'd give it a go, see if we can catch a shark, so we caught a little mac tuna, put it out hole and, yeah, hooked onto the shark.
Now, I got to ask, after you catch a shark of that size, what do you do with it? Do you give it a kiss and throw it back?
Not exactly. Yeah.
So what did you do?
Got some photos, yeah.
You took some photos. You also washed his gills out as well, unhooked him and set him back on his way.
Yeah, and tagged him.
And tagged him as well. Wow.
Mate, you're in great shape at the moment. 45 minutes, it's quite the wrestle. What's your fitness regime like at the moment for this kind of activity?
Nothing much at the moment. Yeah, just fishing for me.
45 minutes is a pretty long time to be wrestling this thing. Did you ever think at any point, I've got to give this up? What made you keep going?
Yeah, a few times. Definitely. I did. Definitely, yeah.
Yeah.
Thought I'd give the rod over.
And now that you've caught this shark, does it make you think twice about swimming in that water? Do you think you'll be jumping in anytime soon?
Probably not, no.
Guy, you were on the camera. You were the kid that captured all of this on camera. If you didn't get it on camera, do you think anyone would believe that you actually hooked something like this in Sydney Harbour?
No, probably not.
What did your friends say at school when you showed them the video?
I think they knew that we wanted to catch a shark and that was a goal after we got the tuna, but they're probably pretty surprised that we caught a shark of that size.
And for anyone out there who wants to catch a shark as well, can you give us a little bit of an insight into what you're using as bait? I'm a terrible fisherman, so I can do with some tips.
We caught a whole mac tuna like maybe 20 minutes earlier and we just chucked that out whole.
And
we used
tuna.
A big circle hook. Yeah.
Boys, I've got to go into mum mode just for a second because this is a very, very big shark that you caught. And we know that only just a few days ago we saw that young diver who was killed in Little Bay off Sydney. It was horrible, horrible news. It made lots of headlines. Mm-hmm. What did your parents say when you said, Mum, Dad, we've hooked a big shark in the harbour?
Mum was in shock when she called me midway and I FaceTimed her and, yeah, she thought I was lying and then I quickly hung up. She was, yeah, confused.
You didn't get grounded or anything?
Nah.
What did Dad say, though?
Same as Mum. Big shock. Didn't expect a big shark.
Bull sharks in Sydney Harbour, it seems something so rare. You mentioned, Addison, that perhaps it was the warmer currents bringing these sharks into the harbour.
Yes. There's been tons of all these, like, exotic, like, fish in the harbour right now. with all the warm currents.
And then where do you guys go from here? What's your ambitions from here on in? Is there another type of animal you'd like to hook?
Different type of shark, maybe.
Different type of shark, yeah.
Oh, he's got a taste for shark.
Listen, you two, stay safe. It was quite the catch. But just be careful out there. I'm saying with my mum hat on. It's extraordinary video. You're the talk of not just Australia, but internationally as well. Thanks for joining us.
Give me a call when you guys next go fishing.
Will do.